Hello guys and welcome. Want to use TradingView's powerful charts for trading on Pocket Option in 2025? While there's no direct integration, I'll show you how to sync them effectively for better analysis and execution. So Pocket Option and TradingView don't have a direct connection, as Pocket Option's binary options, often OTC, aren't supported by TradingView's broker integrations. Instead, you'll use TradingView for charting and Pocket Option for trading. Sign up for both at tradingview.com and pocketoption.com. Verify your Pocket Option account with ID and address proof to unlock trading. After that, on TradingView, you need to select your asset, like for example, Euro or USD, and set the time frame to match Pocket Options, 1 minute or 5 minute for binary option, and add indicators like stochastic RSI via Pine script for signals. But note Pocket Options prices may differ due to OTC data. I learned to use longer time frames to align charts better. Open Pocket Option in a separate tab or device for quick trades. After that, you can analyze signals on TradingView, then switch to Pocket Option to place trades. Set your trade amount, expiry, for example, 1 minute, and predict price direction. For automation, tools like MT2 Trading can bridge MetaTrader signals to Pocket Options, but TradingView automation isn't supported for Pocket Option per Reddit. Test strategies on Pocket Options $50,000 demo first. So that's pretty much it, guys. If charts don't match, use non-OTC assets like Forex. If you have any questions, guys, you can ask them down below in the comment section. Share below, like and subscribe. See you in the next one.